Stop, it did that shit again. Anyways, as I was telling everybody, because my camera had cut out, we're not just a paranormal group, but we cover nature, even if that's an insect or a bird, you know. We're trying to teach you about the life that's out here. And those ants that you've seen in the video or the clip were carpenter ants. And what they do is they take a fallen tree, because I've seen one time like 100,000 on a log, and they go through, let's say, see how it's cracked right here? They go inside and they remove individual, they gnaw at the pulp of the tree, and they carry the particles out and they drop them into a pile, and you have this fine sawdust. And that's a thick pile of sawdust from thousands of ants. And they will build, it's like mining, tunnels and shafts and compartments for the eggs. And the colony will continue to grow. I seen a log hiking last year with the boys, and that log was covered inside and outside by thousands of ants. I even have a video of it. I've never seen that many ants. There may have been a million. And then you have shrooms, not edible. It can kill you, so do not eat those. I know some people want to be survivalists and be like, oh, I can eat the mushrooms. Certain mushrooms will kill you so quick, under 5 minutes. So don't want to eat those. There's been a lot of cutting probably from the forestry, but there's some areas that are like parts of the forest where there's like 100 down trees, all like here, all piled amongst the rocks. And you know, and then you got some people who illegally cut too, because they don't want to gather firewood, which I always gather. I don't cut. I can cut if I wanted, but I don't cut. I don't break trees. I love trees. But if it's down on the ground, you know, and there's no ants or nothing living in it, it's good firewood. I seen a log today on the side of the road that burned in my fireplace for 6 hours. I probably should pick it up. It's just down the parking area. It's a nice size log. It keeps you warm in the winter. You throw a log in on Christmas Day or Thanksgiving, have a nice roaring fire, eat a turkey, glass of wine. That's how you live. And then here we go. I took pictures of these. Look at all these beautiful pink flowers. I always call them like, I have different names, my own names, not the scientific names. These are cool. I didn't get these. All right, well, peace. This is Lord.